So it's awesome. That's what the atmosphere is like. There are probably 300 or 400 people here. It's our understanding Jay Johnson is getting off of this bus with some team members right here. And here he comes. Here comes Dylan Cruz. Hey, Dylan. And there's the national championship trophy that Gavin Dugas has right there from Homa. We're told that the players may not stop and talk too long right here as they're all getting off the first two buses. We're going to see who we can maybe try to grab right here and interview or talk with really quickly. So, hey, Paul, how great is this? Paul. Gavin. It does look like they've told the players don't talk to anybody as they're all kind of heading right in. They're not doing a lot of interviews. It's probably been a long night and a lot of celebration at this time. But you can see right here, the players keep coming off. The national championship trophy came off of there. And all these fans are super excited. Some of them have been out here. There's Thatcher Hurd coming off the bus. Some of them have been out here 3 and 4 hours. Here is Tommy White walking up. I see him right here with Hayden Stravinsky, the catcher. Tommy. It does look like a lot of the players are just, after a long night of partying, trying to just get inside. Trey Morgan going inside from Brother Martin High School. But it does look like a lot of the players are trying to get inside. We are told they have a brief meeting after they get here, but all of these fans have been lining up right here, right outside Alex Box, just waiting for all of these players, the national champ Tigers, to arrive. There's Alex Malazzo, the catcher, now arriving. He obviously had a leg injury, flew home. It was a great scene when Paul Skeens carried him on his back for the dog pile at the mound. And the players are continuing to come. We are told a lot of staff from LSU and administrators are on these buses as well. So it was rather quick, a lot of these fans waiting out here. The players have all pretty much entered the building, it looks like, at this point. I think just a couple of players on the backside right here. Let's just take a look at this crowd, though, if we can. All of these people who are out here, everybody's celebrating, everybody having a good time, and it's only gonna get bigger. This is just the start. The players arrive. It's our understanding they're going into a team meeting. Then they're gonna have some free time. Go back, enjoy their friends, their family, their classmates. And then tomorrow night here at Alex Box is when they have the trophy presentation and they're gonna have a fireworks show. That is gonna be tomorrow night. We haven't seen Jay Johnson. I'm sure he already got off the bus, but we saw Gavin Dugas holding the trophy. We've seen all of these star players like Dylan Cruz, like Paul Skeens, like the homegrown guys from New Orleans, Trey Morgan, as well as Cade Beloso, who played such a key role in this national championship effort. It does look like the police are coming through now, and it does look like that is gonna be it. But we're gonna stay live here because I think we're gonna try to talk to some fans and see what some of these fans have to say about these players getting here, everybody celebrating them on their way into the stadium. We are kind of over here in what's kind of like a media bullpen. So it looks like everybody's backed up over here. Let's just kind of back up this way, right over here, and see who we can get and see who we can grab live. All the people that showed up to try to get a glimpse of the LSU Tigers, everybody's kind of packed in right here. Still trying to get a glimpse, still trying to hope to talk to them. Oh, you got, look at this. Y'all look great in your Tiger jerseys right here. And there you go. Lucky number 7 you're holding up.
Go Tigers.
What do you think about this? What does this mean for the state, for all the cities, New Orleans, Baton Rouge, Shreveport, Lafayette?
Come together. That's the way Tiger fans are. Come together for one, and that's our Tiger baseball team.
How long have you been a Tiger fan?
Since I'm alive. And let me tell you something. I had a great loss 6 months ago, and this 6 months, they made it happen. Whoa! Go Tigers!
It means so much to so many people to just bring home 2 in 1 year. First time that's ever happened, a basketball national championship and then a baseball.
I do not think these guys have a clue what it means to us. Really.
Thank you very much. We're going to keep going over here. Look, you can see them all cheering. It does look like all of the players have now made their way inside. You can see the police over here. Gina, Sulla, we're gonna keep talking to fans, but that is the scene out here at Alex Box Stadium.
We got up at 4 o'clock to get out of here.
Yeah, so I actually brought the towel to keep myself cool. Some of these fans started getting here at 11 and 11:30. You'll recall, the flight was supposed to land at 1:30. It was delayed by an hour. You told me you were out here waiting for a little bit. What do you think of this? How good is it to see these players get back with that national championship trophy?
It's fantastic. There's nothing better than an LSU baseball team, brother. We got 7 now. Next year, we're going to get 8.
I agree with you. Next year, you may get 8.
My wife and Darla and I got up at 4 o'clock this morning to get ready to come down, and we drove down. We've been here since 9:30.
Wait, you got up at 4 o'clock in the morning. Where are y'all from?
Monroe.
Oh, so northeast Louisiana.
Yes.
It's that important for you to drive, make the 4.5-hour trip.
Right.
Yeah,
and we're worth it. Thank you for talking to us.
All right. I used to live in Monroe a long time ago, but congratulations on coming down. Let's talk to these little fans. Yeah, thank you. Can we ask y'all a question? You got both the kids out here. So how old are you? Uh-oh, there he is. You're out here. It's hot. But is this well worth it to see all of these players come back?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I'll come see.
Come see. We don't want to leave you out. What do you think about this?
I think that I loved being here, and then I'm very excited to see the players.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. I like your shirt. Are you going to play baseball at LSU one day?
Yes, sir.
All right. There you go. I agree. You and your little brother, you may be the next Dylan Cruz or Paul Skeens. That is why this is so important, because so many kids are inspired by all of these LSU players that have brought home yet another national championship. The players are in. The fans, I think, are hoping that maybe they can catch a glimpse of them when they go to their apartment or homes. You can see a lot of these fans, though, are sticking around. So to answer your question, Sulla, some have been out here for 3, even 4 hours. That family got up this morning and drove down all the way from Monroe, Louisiana, just to make it here, just to catch a glimpse of this. Hopefully they're sticking around tomorrow night when everything goes down as well. But you saw it. It was quite the hero's welcome, for lack of a better term. Second time this year LSU has done that. That doesn't happen very often, if ever. So, Sulla, Gina, let's turn it over to you all. That is the very latest from Alex Box. Like I said, it looks like the police now are telling everybody that it's all clear. The buses are about to pull out of here, and these players are probably going to go celebrate all around Baton Rouge before the big trophy presentation tomorrow night.